is one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Goldberg about to explode with fury.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
From Mumbai, India, Lashley.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey. One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Are you good? I asked you.
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Iron Man match.
You don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Just broken something.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Ass handle from the middle rope.
Oh, come on. Why would you stoop here? Here's a cover. One. No, a kick out.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
And a bionic elbow.
He's taking some good hits.
There's a double stomp right down the arm.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
Yeah, I don't see him getting out.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
Oh, look at that, embracing her adoring public.
That's gonna hurt.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
She thinks she has it. Pin stop by rope break.
Out the
into the turnbuckle.
Nice Revenge chop echoing through the arena. Go
shatter dreams.
He's looking a little weary now, considering how much time is left on the.
Oh, here we go.
Great adjustment. Could be the end for Goldberg. Cover.
One, two,
three. I'm happy. I mean, I need to fight back, but...
Oh, drop!
Right
to the kidneys!
Golly.
And now she's looking to go top.
Taking flight! Diving body splash!
Looking for the victory!
Two, three!
Face crusher! Momentum entirely against Goldberg here. Goldberg has been figured out.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Two.
Uh-oh.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Three.
Front face lock applied with the underhook.
Up and down with the gut buster.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Lands a kick to the gut. Head to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be. Barbara Clutch is locked in. Looks like a match ender. He got whipped into that corner.
Man, what a hit.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg.
Clutch is locked in. Deep slam.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
There's two.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the.
Cobra Clutch is locked in.
Yet another big move, guys.
It's astonishing. The perseverance that Goldberg possesses is on another level.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
She was nothing.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Going way up high.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. From the top rope.
Cobra Clutch is cinched in into a slam. One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Face crusher. A non-stop attack being delivered to Cobra.
much longer.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge for him here.
Big cross neck breaker. She's got her where she wants her.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
Into a slam.
This one has to be over.
Two.
Down the opponent.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
The Cobra Clutch just cinched it.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Oh, is he going to tap? Let's tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Connects on the kick.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. She's going for it. The body is taken. I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Left by the turnbuckles. High risk area up there.
Will there be a this superstar willing to do whatever it takes?
Will hold on. He's going to try it again. That took athleticism. That belongs on a highlight reel. For the win. Two.
Three.
The Cobra Clutch just cinched it into a slam.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Position, you are way out of your depth here.
That's how you impress. Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Dropped her like she was nothing.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
I know.
Matt Slam
with some attitude.
She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking.
Off the top.
Drag. I like yours better. And here comes the cover. Is it up?
Hey. Get out of the way.
Attack. Taking a moment to let her know who the
superstar is here. Oh, what a chop.
Cobra clutches locked in.
You can't survive any more of those. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Goldberg absolutely exhausted right now. He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now. Trying to go for it again.
Quickly delivered. Unloading their best shot once more.
Down they go. Such an underhanded tactic there.
From her here.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Wow.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, that can break an arm. Spine buster.
Hey, you can't do that.
Climbing the turnbuckle back. Top rope. Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense. She got the shoulders down. The easy way. She has her target weighed and measured.
The Cobra Clutch is 60.
And now we're about to do it, folks.
Thank God for finding that technology got to
win. Here is your winner, Lashley.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win. That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
Empty people's. Guys, welcome to the guys. How are you? Thank you.